Jen, Dr. Robert Seung-Bok Lee was released on $50,000 bail after being arrested last month at the Manchester airport.
46-year-old Dr. Robert Seung-Bok Lee faces one charge of theft by deception after prosecutors say he stole more than $150,000 from a local nonprofit organization that helps adults with disabilities. Lee works as a part-time instructor at Johns Hopkins Medicine in Baltimore and is confined to a wheelchair. 6 years ago, he was featured in an internal newsletter titled Superman MD, but prosecutors say he was submitting weekly time cards to Granite State Independent Living for caregiver services he never received.
In reliance on those time slips, the agency paid wages to this caregiver, and it is alleged that the caregiver is fictitious. It's further alleged that Mr. Lee controlled the bank account where these wages were paid into and was able to take the money as a result.
Prosecutor Jeff Cahill says the time slips were submitted over the course of almost 9 years. Lee is a graduate of Dartmouth Medical School and received some notoriety for overcoming a spinal cord injury he suffered doing gymnastics.
Well, I can tell you that the evidence indicates that he was physically living in Baltimore for several years. In terms of how he was able to qualify for services under the New Hampshire Medicaid program while physically living down there, that remains under investigation.
A statement released by Granite State Independent Living said GSIL is working with the Attorney General's office to ensure the integrity of its programs. A statement from Johns Hopkins says that Lee has been placed on administrative leave and they are cooperating fully with the Attorney General's investigation.
Lee is scheduled to be back in New Hampshire for arraignment on December the 7th. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.